Moment of truth. Wow.
Perfect. See that colour.
They're beautiful and they're fun.
Flowers have always held a special magic for long-term Northern Territory restaurateur Jimmy Shu, who opened his Hanuman restaurant in Darwin in 1992. Jimmy has always had an eye for an exotic ingredient to use in his Thai and Indian-inspired menu, and over decades has encouraged growers in the top end to cultivate more unusual produce.
These are so beautiful, Jimmy.
We cook it in salad as well as laksa.
Jimmy grew up in a Chinese restaurant family in Sri Lanka and has just celebrated his 50th year in the kitchen and made special nonya dumplings using the exceptional colour of the blue butterfly pea flower to mark the occasion.
Jimmy, how do you unleash the magic of these flowers?
You've got to dry it. Then you steep that in boiling water and the colour comes out.
It's immediate, isn't it? It's like a magic trick, Jimmy.
Look at that.
Wow.
That's going to get my dumplings into a lovely blue.
Wow. Gorgeous. Tell me about your dumpling dough.
So, right, we've got rice flour, tapioca flour, potato starch, oil, lemon juice. And now...
Oh, here comes the flour.
Yes. Look at that intense colour. Sky blue?
Yes, sky blue. I can see you've had a lot of fun with this.
Well, this is so unusual.
Yeah.
Now we're ready to put this onto the stove. I'm going to cook that over a very gentle flame.
You can see it changing before your eyes. It really thickens up and, gee, yes. The colour comes through when heat hits it.
Okay. So you've got to knead it, put a little bit more tapioca flour. Now, basically, I would let it rest for a little while and then that'll give me time to cook up the mixture. Just a little bit of oil, pickled radish. And then the raw vegetables that go in. There's the corn and the carrots. Now, the mushrooms, the shiitake mushrooms, water chestnuts, roasted peanuts, cashew nuts, roasted spring onions, touch of corn flour. Now, this is not quite the traditional way of doing it, just in case there's some moisture that escapes. Coriander, the mushroom sauce, the Indonesian ketchup mayonnaise.
Lovely, so that'll add a bit of sweetness and a bit of a soy flavour as well.
Yes, and a bit of pepper.
That looks like a delicious vegetable mix, Jimmy.
Yes, got all the colours. Now we've got to try and now put it into the actual skin and then steam it. Now I'm pinching it and trying to get these sides together.
You're pinching into petal
shapes? Into the dough, yes. Now that this is done, we just need to steam it for about 5 minutes.
Okay. Moment of truth. Wow.
Perfect. See that colour. Let's try.
They're beautiful and they're fun and unique. Thank you for making this a special occasion.
Very welcome.